acceptable attire in which to mourn the lingering absence of a little lord.
Ah, my invitation reached you. Kindness, perhaps, for both of us. The noble people of Moonstead, carved from the cold rock and baptized in the blood of innocence. Ah, my invitation reached you. Kindness, perhaps, for both of us. The noble people of Moonstead, carved from the cold rock and baptized in the blood of innocence.
So, this is where those men more deserving than I dwell, in the divine light of Judge Cleric's grace. It's quite something, isn't it? The sights, the sounds, the smells. Hello again, friend. Ah, what could have been? Ah, what could have been?
human at the wickedness which can take root within the walls of our own house if we falter in our vigilance, our rigorousness, for even the briefest moment. See how malevolence and greed and weakness can twist the souls of those who once swore a solemn oath, and then turn them away from the light of our Eternal Lady, where they skulk and plot in shadow, waiting until they can enact their most foul betrayals. But above all else, heed what will be the fate of all traitors who submit to sin.
Thank you. No. Thank you. Thank you.